It's amazing to see how gifted you are. You will be in grade 1 next year. As you move one step higher on the ladder of education, more responsibilities are expected of you. We want you to enjoy your student life. Just follow these very simple tips. Number 1, study your lessons every day. Number 2, do your homework conscientiously. And number 3, make your timetable and follow it. Eventually, you will have very good study habits. We do not forbid you to play. Play you must, because for little ones like you, playing is also learning. I would also like to congratulate our proud parents here for the love and guidance they are showering their children. I can see your faces also beaming with joy, pride, and great expectations for our children. You have done so well as to give the education they need. It's one thing to send them to school, and it's another thing to let them feel your presence in their growing years. Young as they are, they know and feel how you take care of them. The greatest gift you can give them is your love, and of course, the education every child needs. These are the hope of our beloved country, and their future depends on your shoulders, dear parents. I am also here to thank everyone as Sam's mom, and on behalf of our very proud and grateful parents, I have the administration, teaching and non-teaching staff to thank for this meaningful day. To our beloved teachers, especially Teacher May, thank you for providing that encouraging learning environment for our children. Thank you for understanding them and being patient with them, with their different moods and personalities, tantrums included. Thank you for guiding them on how to develop their strengths and overcome their weaknesses. You have given our children very happy and successful days here at Shepherd's Life. You have been our everyday heroes for nurturing our beloved children. Indeed, our lives are filled with everyday blessings, not only in the form of material graces, but more importantly, great people who touch our lives in simple yet grand ways. Again, congratulations.